David Ball, thanks for taking part in the Christmas Teammates video today. You were tasked with thinking of 11 Christmas ideas for 11 members of the Fleetwood squad, including Mark Roberts, Chris Maxwell, Gareth Evans, Stephen Schumacher, Conor McLaughlin, Keith Southern, Jameel Matt, Danny Andrew, Nathan Pond, Stephen Jordan, Jamie Proctor. So then, Bawley, Mark Roberts first, what would you buy Robbo?
Robbo, I'd probably buy him a modelling contract because he got offered him, someone walked up to him in the street and he says someone offered him a modelling contract because he likes to think of himself as being, you know, really, really like good looking, he's got a great body and stuff like that, well he says so. But yeah, I'd get him a modelling contract.
Okay, so goalkeeper Chris Maxwell next.
Well, Max's gear's horrendous. So I'd get him a personal shopper. He's got some of them, probably the worst gear I've ever seen. Worst in the squad, yeah. His age of his gear is probably about 40, so yeah.
So next up, Gareth Evans.
Gaz, I'll probably get Gaz a photo of himself because he's a good looking lad, but he knows it, and I'd definitely get him a big portrait of himself.
And midfielder Stephen Schumacher next?
Shoey, I'd get him probably a black felt tip, because just the colouring all the grey bits on his head, because he's getting old now and he's getting a bit grey, and you know, it does worry him a little bit.
And Conor McLaughlin?
Conor, I'd probably get him a bit of plastic surgery. He seems to think his nose is really big, but I don't know, is it? I don't know, but he gets a bit upset about it.
Keith Southern?
Keith, I'd probably get Keith a golf buggy just to get around the grounds of his house, because his house is massive.
Yeah.
And he'd need something probably to get from where he, you know, gets out of the car and to get to the front door, so I'd get him a golf buggy.
And Jameel Matt?
Jameel, he loves Danny Welbeck. He thinks he looks like him, so I'd probably get him. Jam a Danny Welbeck signed autograph.
And Danny Andrew?
He's got a massive head, so I'd probably go for a big, you know, I'd get him a handmade bobby hat that, you know, fits his head, because he can't get a bobby hat that fits him.
And one of the longest serving players, Nathan Pond, what would you get Pondy?
Pondy, a portable bench press, really. Something that he could just, you know, he loves bench press, that's all he kind of does at the club. He just
work out.
Yeah, he just loves his work, working out his pecs.
And Stephen Jordan.
Stevie, I have to be careful what I say about Stevie, but I'm gonna go for his. He loves big buckles on his belts, like massive buckles. Mm. So I'd probably get him like a WWE belt for Christmas. I'd probably get him one of them just to put around. It's probably better than what he has.
And finally, Jamie Proctor.
Prox, I'd go with a dog lead, because just to put Danny Andrew on the dog lead, because they're always together, and Danny Andrew just follows Prox about, so yeah, I'd probably get him a dog lead.
That was David Ball with Teammates. Thanks very much, David.